We like international founders, later stage, seed, series A. That's probably my little sweet spot. And the reason is because we've got the investors to match. So it's like supply and demand, it's economics. You know, we're very lucky that now we have investors coming to us with their mandates. So on a daily basis, we will be asked by VCs, angels, and family offices, this is what we're looking for. What have you got within your particular deal flow? So we're seeing a lot of diversity, particularly from family offices, which is my sweet spot. And for our partners, Polonaise, it's actually VCs. So the journey for the founders is they normally contact me from LinkedIn or word of mouth. We then have a quick look at their documents. I do a quick, what we call scan, due diligence, hand it over to Polonaise, Cedric. He does a deeper dive, due diligence. We then decide, do we give them a complimentary 45 minute call? We then share with them the strategy. So we have different packages. They are retainer management fee plus a success fee, and they're all different, but we can and do create bespoke packages for our founders. From there, once they decide, do they want to engage with us, we actually, with Polonaise, we come up with a journey, so a plan of action, and that's to, with all their documentation, so everything from pitch decks to summaries to teasers to financials, all that is covered within our packages. And then the strategy to go out, who do we target to raise? So is it VCs, is it angels, is it family offices, is it ultra high networks, and which geographical location? And then we work, but we have packages to suit different budgets, different types of companies. We manage the whole process. So we do everything from the deal room, from the cap sheets to your documents. We hop on the calls with the investors. We coach you before you get on. We're on the call listening and taking notes during, and then we do a follow-up coaching afterwards. So we're also working with that investor, making sure that we're into the culture and the mindset of that investor so that we can share that with the founder, and that's what makes us different from others, and that's why we stand out.